Hi everyone, John in Tucson one more time. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate all of your input, all of your interaction with me, and the fact that you're taking the time out of your day to come by and watch something that I'm putting up here on YouTube. I do appreciate that, guys. I truly do. Thank you for that. I'm going to do another reaction video on Morissette Amon. You know I was going to. Again, this is going to be a reaction video from a request from one of the people that left comments. See, you leave your comments with requests. I'm paying attention. So please continue to leave me comments asking me to give you a reaction video to a certain performer. And if you've got the link added in your comment, that helps me out tremendously. Okay, this is a video that I have not seen. Genuinely, I have not seen this video. It's all I know is it's Morissette Amon. She's on the Wish Bus 107.5, and she's singing with a male singer. I think his name is Darren. I think that's it. That's all I know. So let's go ahead and give this video a shot and see exactly what it is that I'm about to react to, shall we? Thanks again. All right. Let's do this. Nice bus.
Wish 107.5.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under, on a magic carpet ride, a whole new world, a new fantastic point of view, no one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we were only dreaming.
She is so cute. Oh, Morissette is so cute. Oh my gosh. That was fun. That was quite enjoyable. You know, the first thing that I noticed, and once I realized it was a Disney song, Aladdin, Disney makes their singers use specific phrasing in all of their singing. Certain articulation, but certainly the phrasing. I mean, you hear almost any Disney tune out there, and all of the songs kind of sound the same for a reason. they're designed that way, and the singer must follow that specific phrasing. And of course, you had the two on the bus here singing counterpoint harmony. That's not easy to do, and they did it brilliantly. A lot of syncopation going on there. Again, that's part of the phrasing process that Disney requires of their singers if you're going to be doing a movie song. So it is what it is. But that was outstanding. And on a side note, I noticed that the Wish Bus, they've kind of frosted out the windows. Interesting. Before, the people outside could watch the performers. Now all you see is this weirdness behind this frosted glass. I don't get that. Wish, what's going on there? Get rid of the frosted glass. At any rate, guys, that was an awesome, awesome video. And I appreciate you going ahead and sending me the link to that. So keep it up, guys. And as always, love yourself. Be kind to yourself. It starts with number one. It starts right here. And if you're good, you're going to spread it to other people, which I hope you do. Be kind to someone today. Don't tell anyone you did it and see what happens. Good stuff. All right, guys, you have a terrific day, and I'm going to wrap this up and possibly move on to a third video. Never know. That's why I'm wearing the same clothes. Don't tell anyone. Take care, guys.